Hello, in front of me I have FOSSIL Carlyle GEN 5, and I'm gonna show you how to change the screen timeout duration on this device. First, we need to wake up the screen on our watch. To do it, simply press the middle button. Then let's swipe down from the top of the screen to open the quick panel, and here tap on the settings icon. Once in settings, let's tap on the display option, scroll down, and at the bottom we should have the option called screen timeout. Tap on it, and here we have three options. First one is 5 seconds, second one is 10 seconds, and the last one is 15 seconds. Select the option you like by tapping on it, for example 10 seconds, then tap the check mark to confirm, and now my screen will turn off automatically after 10 seconds of inactivity. And that's how you change the screen timeout duration on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.